So what are some of the ways that you can actually identify that you're being emotionally abused? One is when your girlfriends have unrealistic expectations. They make demands that are unreasonable. You know, be down with them all the time. Number two is when they invalidate you. They actually tell you that you are too sensitive or too emotional, or even at times you are crazy. But number three is when they cause cares. Have you ever heard one of your girlfriends just beginning an argument from nowhere? You're thinking the conversation that we were having doesn't even warrant an argument. But they also nitpick your outlook, your clothes, you know, your hair. But the last one is they actually have a superior attitude, you know, like the entitlement attitude. You know what? Jesus embraces you just the way you are, but he doesn't leave you the way you are. By the time he's done with you, you'll be looking so glorious and so amazing.